friends and I decided that we wanted to catch our very own pet seagull. So we headed towards the beach and found a bunch of seagulls. And that's when we put a towel down and poured a bunch of cereal over the towel. And next thing we knew, a bunch of seagulls started heading towards it. And then we got one to get on the towel. And that's when we were able to catch it. The seagull was super cool with us, so we put it in the backpack and brought it home. And you guys won't believe what happened next.
She said, you can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave.
We finally got home, and so we were ready to let the seagull go, and then we realized we should probably get a leash in case it tries to fly away. And when we came back, we couldn't believe it. We had our very own dancing seagull.